Good afternoon. I'm a patient of Dr. Ashutosh Shah's. I've come from London. Basically, what happened was, I've come from London and India, you know, on a holiday. I was thinking about, you know, doing various surgeries. I'm thinking of doing my hair transplant, and I was thinking of doing liposuction. As I, you know, did research on different surgeons, you know, not just only in Gujarat, Surat, also Mumbai, you know, after comparing, you know, various reviews on Google and other, you know, trustworthy websites, I came to know, came to the understanding that Dr. Ashutosh Shah was definitely the best. I kept checking on different websites, you know, the best top plastic surgeons in Surat. Again, he was there. I checked on another one as well. So yeah, he just kept coming up. So I was really intrigued. I wanted to know, you know, what is it about this surgeon? You know, why is he everywhere? He must be really good at what he does. You know, I really wanted to do liposuction because obviously I had a lot of fat on my body. I was unconfident. I wanted to lose it. And again, liposuction is a really, really important surgery. So I wanted to make sure that I went to the right surgeon. And that's when I made an appointment with Dr. Ashutosh Shah. When I spoke to, you know, the receptionist on the phone, again, she was very professional. She answered all my questions. She booked an appointment for me. And, you know, when I actually went and saw Dr. Ashutosh Shah, I was really surprised at his relaxed approach. I wasn't forced. You know, compared to all the other consultations that I went to, all the other surgeons that I met, apparently really, really top surgeons, whatever. But, you know, it felt as if I was being forced there, whereas with Dr. Ashutosh Shah, I was a force. He was really friendly. He explained everything to me. He told me what to do, what not to do. You know, he was, honestly, he was 10 out of 10. There was no sales approach. It was nothing like that. He just genuinely cares about his patients. So, you know, from that moment, I knew in my heart that he was the surgeon for me. Even the feel-good factor, you know, his team, you know, when you come into the clinic, you just feel that feeling that, you know, this is the place, you know, the facilities are 10 out of 10 as well. So yeah, you know, I sort of made up my mind after the consultation. But again, he told me to, you know, have a think about it. From that point onwards, you know, I did all the necessary tests that was needed to see if I was suitable for surgery. And once, yeah, I found out I was suitable for surgery, you know, without a doubt, I went with Dr. Ashutosh Shah. On the day of surgery, you know, it was really, really good. Usually you're nervous, you know, before you're having a surgery, you know, any surgery. But I was really calm, you know, the team, they look after me. They made me feel, you know, really, really relaxed. And I was just in good hands, you know. I thank God that I found Dr. Ashutosh Shah. I couldn't be grateful enough, even now. After my surgery is done, you know, it's actually, you know, it went really, really well. You can't even notice it. It goes, you know, it went really well. The team here, they gave me all the right medication, you know, in terms of all the dressing and everything. They've just been fantastic from start to the finish. So yeah, if any of you guys are interested in doing either hair transplant, liposuction, or any of the other surgeries that Dr. Ashutosh Shah does, I strongly, strongly recommend it. Because you won't find better hands than himself. Thank you.